Hello. Welcome to How to Build Your Own Network Storage Server with a Laptop. A laptop only has one hard drive, so how to build a network storage server. Follow these steps to connect multiple hard drives to a laptop. Let's get started. First, I choose an open source operating system. I choose OMV because it is easy to use and does not require too powerful hardware. I will leave the link in the description for your reference. You go to the home page and download the latest installer. Next, you use a removable drive to create a bootable installer. You choose any tool to write the downloaded file to the removable drive. You select the target removable drive, browse to the file you just downloaded and click Start. You can change the name or not depending on your wish. It takes a few minutes to complete. You connect the removable drive to the laptop and start installing the operating system open source operating system. Don't forget to connect the laptop to a wired network. You access the motherboard management page to change the boot order. Instead of booting from the hard drive, you boot the laptop from the removable drive. After booting from the removable drive, you follow these steps to install the operating system. You are asked to select the language, name the server, set the administrator password. Then you erase the data on your hard drive and start installing the operating system so it. You note that you install the operating system on the hard drive and not on the removable drive. Here the laptop only has a single hard drive, the other hard drives will be connected after the operating system installation is completed. You are asked to remove the removable drive and restart the laptop when the operating system installation is completed. Once again, you access the motherboard management page to ensure the server boots from the hard drive. You wait for the server to boot successfully until the address IP appears on the screen. I use it to access from another computer over the network. In the internal network, I use another computer to access the server using the IP address. I open any browser to access the remote server. You use the default account to log into the device management page. I have completed the operating system installation for the network storage server. Next, I connect the traditional hard drive to the server. I connect the traditional hard drive to the laptop using an adapter. You can learn more about this adapter in the description. In the drive management section, you will see that the server automatically detects the hard drive that has just been connected. Before using that hard drive, you format it. Next, I set up the basic steps to create a new shared folder. You create a new account because it is not recommended to use an administrator account when accessing shared resources. I create a new folder and share it. Next, you allow the newly created account to have read permissions and write. You enable the sharing service and share the newly created folder. I recommend you set up a static IP address for the server. Don't forget to set up the gateway address and the domain name resolution address if you want to access it from outside. After finishing, I check the result. On a computer in the internal network, I access the newly shared folder. I use the newly created account to access the folder on the server. These are the basic steps to build a network storage server with just a laptop. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. You can connect more hard drives if you want. This server is suitable for individuals and small offices. Good luck.